call on the whole moral question or artistic question of creating a photorealistic human character versus the fun of a cartoon character.
The fun of just doing it practically, like a real human character, like we're doing here?
Yeah, I mean,
that's the way it should be done.
I mean, making a fully CG...
What's the point?
Okay.
The idea of actually doing a digital human, it's just not right. You know? I mean, it gets better. I think Beowulf was a step beyond what we did in Polar. But, you know, there's something about... I say it's in the eyes. It's always in the eyes. Even if you get the eyes right in animation, there's something, I don't know, it's like we look inside of each other's eyes and, you know, there's seeing a soul in there, you know,
yeah,
as opposed to an empty shell.
But we'll take it when it's stylized.
If absolutely. It's a stylized, and that's why Avatar works so well.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, Cameron didn't, he was really smart about that. He made him blue people and he made him different enough than a human. You never get into that uncanny valley problem that you have with trying to do a real digital human. And everybody's always going to ask, why don't you just shoot it?